Ain't nobody call me.
Start tonight by thanking all the fans and family members who have come to support us over the years. Thank you all. Coaches Hollingshead, Fisk, and Garza would like to start off by thanking all the members of the class of 2023 for their hard work, dedication, and commitment during their time with the program. Collectively, you have had to go through more than any previous class, and you have been with courage, determination, and love, and we are immensely proud of you. While your soccer careers were shorter than they should have been, your contributions to the program will last for years after you graduate. You've continued to make this program one which we can all be proud and where you will always be honored. Now, we would first like to start tonight with our senior managers, Senior Mackenzie Swain. Mackenzie is being escorted by her mother, Rosa Shelton. Mackenzie plans to attend Fairmont State University in West Virginia to study kinesiology and play basketball. Mackenzie says, thank you to the girls for welcoming me to this team. That is senior manager and team photographer, Mackenzie Swain. Our next manager is Harmony Pender. Escorted by her mother, Phyllis Hagler. Harmony plans to attend East Carolina University in the fall to major in exercise physiology to hopefully become an athletic trainer in the NFL one day. Harmony says, I would like to thank my mom for always believing me. I wouldn't be the person I am today without her. I would also like to thank my Monica family for the last 4 years. Once a chief, always a chief. That's manager Harmony Pender. And our next manager is Sierra Roman. Sierra is being escorted by her mother, Keiko Lumpkin. Sierra will be attending Bright Point in the fall to major in RN nursing for 2 years. After that, I would like to attend Hollins for the rest of my college career. Sierra says, I would like to thank my family and friends for supporting me, and I would also like to thank the Monacan soccer team for having me as their manager. I would also like to thank Mr. Hollingshead and Mr. Fisk. That is senior Sierra Womack. And now for our players. Our first player in the goal, number one, Grady Smith. Grady is being escorted by her parents, Ronnie and Claire Smith. Grady will be attending Concordia University in Nebraska to play soccer and study elementary education. Grady says, thank you to my parents for being my number one fans and always coming to my games. And thank you to Hollingshead, Fisk, and everyone on the team for making this year fun and always pushing me to be my best. That is senior goalkeeper, Grady Smith. Our next senior is midfielder, number two, Emily Clark. Emily is being escorted by her parents, Eddie and Chris Clark. Emily will attend James University in the fall to major in health sciences on the pre-dental track. I plan to later attend dental school in hopes of becoming an orthodontist. Emily says, I would like to thank my parents for always motivating, supporting, and giving me countless opportunities. Thank you, Brian and Hansen, for making the Monica Soccer experience unforgettable. I wouldn't be the person or player I am today without you all. That is number two, Nick Fielder, Emily Clark. Our next senior defender, number 21, William Taylor. William is being escorted by her parents, Terrence and Karen Taylor. Lily plans to attend Brightpoint in the fall to be a veterinary tech or to pursue a cosmetology license. Lily says, shout out to my friends, my sister, my parents, and my coaches for my high school career. That is number 21, Lily Taylor. Next, we have our three captains, starting with number three, center mid, Caitlin Wirt. Caitlin is being escorted by her parents, Corey and Allison, as well as her brother. Caitlin will be attending James Madison University in the fall, majoring in health sciences with a pre-PA track to be a sports medicine physician's assistant. Caitlin says, I would like to thank my parents and grandma for being at every single game for the past decade and supporting me no matter what. I want to thank each member of the soccer team for being like a second family to me and always creating such a fun environment and to come to practice with after a long day. You are all the main reason I chose to be on this team, and I am so incredibly grateful for all of you. Lastly, I want to thank Coach Hollingshead for being such a supportive and knowledgeable coach, as well as Brian Yuzinski for his 3 years of coaching. I wouldn't trade these past 4 years for the world, and I will miss you all. That is senior captain number three, Caitlin Wirt. Our next captain is number 13, defender Natalie Troop. Is being escorted by her mom, Paula Grady, her dad, Ellen Drift, and her stepmom, Chelsea Hutchinson. Natalie will be attending Longwood University in the fall to study nursing in order to become a nurse practitioner. Natalie says, I would like to thank my parents for always supporting me and taking me to endless number of practices and games over the last 12 years. I want to thank Helen Seth-Biss and her former coach, Brian Yuzinski, for always believing in me and pushing me to be my best. I want to thank them for their practice and support on and off the field. Hollingshead has been more than just a coach to me, but my best friend and my biggest cheerleader. This team has been my family for the past 4 years, and this has been a crazy ride, but I wouldn't trade it for the world. And as senior captain, defender number 13, Natalie Troop. And our last captain, forward number 15, Olivia Woodson. Among Olivia's supporters are her father, Milton Woodson, mother, Tanya Woodson, and grandmother, Celeste Woodson. Olivia will be majoring in psychology at Auburn University, and she will continue playing soccer there. After graduating, she plans on getting her master's degree in sports psychology and then either playing soccer professionally or starting her psychology career. Olivia says, I would like to thank my family, friends, and club coaches who have been throughout the years. I mainly want to give my thanks to Elaine, who has kept me spiritually aligned, and my dad, who has never missed a game, regardless of the conditions. My dad has pushed me in more ways than he knows, and he has truly set me up for nothing but success in the years to come. Couldn't have done it without them. That is senior captain number 15, forward Olivia Woodson. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give our Monica Girls Soccer Class of 2023 one last round of applause. The players and their families. Thank you.
Yeah.